So you're looking to find, and watch, some black holes. And there are quite a few of them, so you're in for a treat. But before you get to all the fancy ones, let's first take a look at some of the simplest ones. After all, looking at the fancy ones first would be like trying to spot a Zordogian Grandlebus before you even know basic Grandlebus anatomy, and that would just be silly. Anyway, your basic solitary black hole is, well, basic, relatively speaking. It has a lot of mass, a bit of spin, a boundary inside of which everything, including light, can only fall inward. And beyond that, well, we actually have no idea. However, because solitary black holes are so simple, they're quite hard to spot. But if you have a keen eye, you might be able to catch a glimpse of them by looking at their surroundings. For example, black holes bend the light traveling past them, and you can see this effect, called lensing, around the edge of the black hole. There you are! Also, because black holes tend to mess with their environments, you can sometimes find one by using other clues, such as a bunch of stuff orbiting what appears to be nothing. Anyway, now that you know a bit more, grab your telescopes and enjoy.